Stand by.
Captain's deck standing by.
First Officer Belton and Captain Wallace, please enter your access codes for coordinates.
Captain Wallace isn't here right now. I don't know where she is.
Cannot proceed without Captain's code. End of transmission.
Oh, where is she? Captain, where have you been?
Just everywhere.
Are you okay?
No. No, I'm not. This is a disaster.
Well, what's wrong, Captain?
I can't find my purse.
Your purse?
My purse. I had it. And I know I had my purse earlier today because I paid for my breakfast, which I don't understand what we have to do. And I had it. And I don't think anyone would take it.
Well, I'm sure it will turn up. Listen, we're very close to enemy territory. We need your access codes to chart a new course.
Yes, of course.
Please enter access codes.
I mean, purses just don't sprout up little purse legs and walk away. That was my favorite purse. I'm upset. Where's my purse?
Maybe you should make an announcement. You'll feel better.
That's a good idea. Attention, everyone on the ship. It's your captain, Captain Wallace here. Oh, my God. Oh, I've got some terrible news. I have lost my purse. And I don't know where it is. I can't find it. I had it, and now I don't have it. If anyone has seen it, or if they saw me with it earlier, I don't know. It's black. I don't know. Okay, just keep your eyes open. I love you guys, okay?
Okay, Captain, we need to focus.
Yeah.
Oh, I think someone is hailing us.
I really don't think I can talk to anyone right now.
We are on a spaceship, okay? You'll find it. There are only so many places it can be.
You're right. Put them on the screen. I'm sorry.
Ha 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 ha, foolish humans.
Oh no, it's Blorax!
Ha 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 ha, yes, it is me. And I assume you realize that you've entered my Blorinian territory. You know the consequences for violating interstellar law, don't you?
It was a mistake. We've had some problems with our system, and, Captain.
So last night, did I put it over my shoulder before I put my jacket on? I don't remember.
Captain!
I take your ambivalence as an invitation for us to seize your ship.
Captain, do something.
I'm sorry, we came where we weren't supposed to go. Blorax, you are not gonna believe this day that I've had. Just ask Officer Belton.
She lost her purse.
Yes. It was black, Blorax. It held everything.
Silence! We've already boarded your ship. Prepare for destruction.
Captain! Aliens have boarded the ship and they...
To Blorax. Your crew will perish.
Captain, leave me. Save the others.
Oh, my God.
It's okay. Save yourself.
Oh, my God. I just remembered where my purse is. Oh, my God. That's right. I put it right here on the floor when I put my jacket on. It's right here. Oh, my God. I found my purse. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. It's right here.
Ow, my face.
Oh my God, Captain, you saved me now. Quick, we gotta get out of Blurinian territory.
Hold on one second. Oh my God. Attention, everybody. Oh God, listen, I know things are a little crazy right now. A lot of you are fighting and or dying. I just wanna let everyone know they can stop looking for my purse. Guess what, I found it. I found my purse. My purse was in here.
Okay, Captain, hurry, we don't have much time.
Oh my God, you are not gonna believe this. I was gonna leave my purse here. The purse I've been looking for all day. I was gonna leave without it. I gotta tell everybody about this. Everyone, you are not gonna believe what just happened. A crazy day just got crazier. My God, this is hilarious. I almost left my purse again. Can you believe it? Oh my God, I was getting ready to get in the escape pod and I was gonna leave my purse here, my purse that I was looking for all day. I can't believe that. It was just sitting right there and I was just gonna walk off the island.